Welcome back, capitalists. We're offline for 60 hours and 31 minutes. I was actually gone, wasn't home, couldn't restart. Couldn't spend any money on anything. But we're not that worried about that. Ooh, we can actually get that pretty close, but... is that what we want to do? Well, first we want to get this up. Oh. That took a lot of our money, actually. Ah, not too much, actually. Probably not gonna get that too. It wants 47.50. No, 47.50 is not close to that. 100. What do they want for that? 47.50 as well. So let's just do that. Acid Pogo. Get a bunch of money in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like I said, I just look at the max and then I kind of try to top them up. Whatever, you can have the rest. Okay, so they're not restarting. They need to restart. Here probably needs to restart. Yeah, they... well, they met what the other one was doing, so I call that successful. Buy all those. Now I don't have to do that. I'm gonna have to click. Combine through. I'm gonna buy all these. Get everybody kind of moving a little bit. Buy the rest on through. Okay, buy a couple more. Perfect. On to our angel upgrades as well. Get that all started. Perfect. Perfect there as well. No? Get that maxed up, that'd be really nice. 9, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now if I can get this to 20, that'd be real nice. Or up 20. 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. That's like ridiculous. But like I said, we should focus on that instead. Definitely gonna need a restart over here. They're up a lot of money. Aliens. Oops, did that wrong. Start those manually. Find the rest of them. Find the rest of the managers. Find that. Okay, that's gonna bug them all to 50. That now, nice. There's a point the buggles hit that they get insanely profitable. But is that this next one? Yeah. That's 21 decillion. Like that quickly. Well, that one's only 6 decillion. More. I'll double everything. See, like, our brain is making 1 decillion, this is making 21. So that's a lot more. Oh, I didn't restart this one, so there's not much point of coming over here. Quickly. Am I getting there? Okay, so I would have had a little more time for my Martians, but like I said, one, be careful. I usually screw it up and lose them. So let's try to turn over the leaf if we can. So. Come on. 100. At least gets it. Gets the big bonus. Bonus. Let's get all those up. Almost lost it there. and you guys were just watching and just waiting for me to screw up. So it's only one. Like, that would give me one there. But I'm not that worried about it. Oops, I guess that's where I need to go. I'll go back to Mars. We don't mind Martians. That's a real big pain in the butt as well, by the way. If it wasn't obvious. Oh my god, that's a huge upgrade. Hugely huge. I always forget about that. I think that's what I had before that made it so massive. I can buy boots for those guys. What do I need? 5? Oh my god, watch this. So it's 21 decillion right now. Okay. Oh, this is dodelion. That's why. Well, it would have been like... pretty much into the next area. It's pretty crazy. Is it 8,500 that it needs? How much fun to hit the max button? You know me, I'm pretty liberal on the max button. I say just max her out. Ooh, we only got 2 more to go. Only got 2 more to go. Or rather 3, but who's counting? So I'm not, apparently. So what's that? That's just 2 times. But I guess it's a little bit more money. Another 7-7 can get up to 1,000. Which actually seems possibly doable. Probably not that doable, to be honest, but let's see. Check it out. Oh, that's nice. That'll help him quite a bit, actually. No? 26? Yeah, I'll probably have to come back and do that later. Anyway, guys, I think we will end it here, and I'll just come back and do these things afterwards. So thanks for coming out for more Adventure Capitalist. I'll be back in the next episode. Thanks, guys. Later. Profit Margin!